Well, check out this video. Some anxious moments in a Spanish Fort subdivision this afternoon. The driver of this pickup truck crashed into a large panel truck in Timber Creek and burst into flames. The driver did get out safely. Paramedics treated him there on the scene. He's going to be okay. The truck, however, is a total loss.